Hey, it's Allison, and today I'll show you how to harness pre-built templates and custom automations to automate your work with monday.com. Let's start with the basics. If you click Automate on any board, you will be taken to our Automation Center, a hub of pre-built automations and integrations. We're only going to focus on automations in this video, but be sure to check out our tutorial on integrations to get the full picture. There are two types of automations, custom and pre-built templates. With custom automations, you build out your own automation flow using three basic elements: your trigger, to kick off when the automation should run, a condition, to narrow down the scope of our trigger, and an action, to define the result of our automation. So now, when a date arrives, then monday.com will automatically notify the team member assigned in the people column. Pretty simple, right? That quickly, we have successfully set up a simple automation that will run on our board anytime it is triggered. Since the beauty of using custom automations is that we don't need to stick with a simple trigger and a single action, let's kick things up a notch. By adding a condition here, we have now defined that not only will the date need to come to pass, we also need the status column to have a specific label applied. This way, we aren't notifying teammates to start working on a task they've already completed. But wait, there's more. We can also define an additional action by clicking here. Now, once the team member is notified, our automation will also create an update on the item, letting everyone subscribed know that this task is not going to fall through the cracks. You can even add multiple conditions that result in several different actions, letting you accomplish almost anything your heart desires. If you love the idea of adding automations to your board, but aren't sure where to start, we've got your back. The Automation Center is home to many incredible templates dedicated to making all your automation dreams a reality. Let's take a look at a complicated automation you can only find as a template in the Automation Center. Ooh, now this one is a doozy, but think of how amazing it would be to not have to manually make changes to multiple boards that track the same information every time there's an update. This pre-built template makes it simple. Just plug in the necessary info, hit play, and our powerful automation will do all the rest. If a change needs to be made to better support your board, here, you will be able to view and edit all the automations created for the board, enable or disable them, or delete them entirely, should you need a clean slate. Now, the only thing left to figure out is what to do with all your free time. Click here to learn all the ways you can automate your work, or click our logo for more ways to get the most out of monday.com.